the publishers of my book are happy with the sales and so on. They say, now let's come out with a new edition. Let's come out with a new edition of volume two. And I had thoroughly revised it. Another one of my projects in Norway was to go through page by page, and they had it on tear sheets. And, you know, they tore up the other book, and then I said, okay, now add all this copy. And so I rewrote more than half of it for the second edition. And so then they sent me back galley proofs for the second edition. And I was shocked. I couldn't believe it. It looked awful. The quality of typesetting was abominable. It was a pain to read. You couldn't look at this, and because they had changed printing technology. Meanwhile, the books in their first edition was typeset on Monotype system, a lot of handwork involved, and the books in the second edition were printed with photographic method instead of lead type. And the letters weren't positioned very, very accurately on the films, and some of them were darker than others. There was no quality control. The subscripts were in a different style than the letters in other parts of the formula. So the math looked especially atrocious. Anyway, I didn't want my book to look like this. I couldn't stand to have such a thing coming out as my work when I, you know, when the first edition had been the quality that I loved from my calculus book in college. So I was extremely upset, didn't know, you know, what I was going to do. And I went and took another trip to Boston, and I talked to all the people there, and they sympathized with me, and they said, well, maybe they could go through some undercover people in Poland who might be able to make a better copy of the old typefaces and do a better job. But the proofs that I got from that were awful too, and they were contracting out to the people who were the best in the world at this new technology. The old technology was dying out. You could still get some places in Hungary that would use it, and maybe in India would do monotype setting of mathematics. But the people had died who had this skill, and the printing industry had gone to the new technology because it worked fine for newspapers and magazines.
For the typesetting.
And for mathematics, nobody cared. Mathematics had always been considered penalty copy that you do. It had gotten Addison Wesley actually had the best mathematics. A man named Hans Wolf, who had learned his typography in Germany, set up his type shop to do all of Addison Wesley's book right next door to Addison Wesley headquarters in Massachusetts. And that's why I had liked his books, because he had taken the old technology and perfected it. He was retired, and, you know, all the people and the apprentices, they disappeared from the scene. So I was at quite a loss. And meanwhile, I was at Stanford. I was chair of our committee to design comprehensive examinations. The students are supposed to take two examinations before they do their PhD. One is comprehensive and one is specialized. So the comprehensive, they're supposed to know a little bit of everything, and the specialized is in their own field, whatever it is, artificial intelligence or whatever. And so every year, one of my committee's duties is to read the new books in the fields and to see which ones to recommend for the reading list for the students the following year. And a book came out by Patrick Winston. It was actually only in galley proof form, but it was a book on artificial intelligence that was typeset in a new way. And the typesetting had been done in Southern California on an on a machine that was completely digital. It wasn't lead type. It wasn't photographs, but it was pixels. It was bits like we now have in all of our printing equipment now. But at that time, it was the digital printing at that time was not considered good quality. But this machine made by III Corporation Internet, I can't remember what II stood for, but it's headquartered in Southern California. This machine was used to typeset the book by Pat Winston, and they sent galley proofs for my committee to look at. And I looked at this, and this was produced by a computer, and it looked gorgeous.